I'm Aaron Nichols, and I've been a student at Bloomingdale for about a decade now. It's really been an important place to me, musically and sort of as a second family. The piece that I wrote for this is something of an exploration of where hope typically is, where it fits in to a picture of a reasonably bleak world. I hope you enjoy it, and yeah.